for today's challenge. I'm heading out to Grendon Road Stairs. Never been there, and I'm not looking forward to this challenge.
And it's out in Titirangi, like out in the Wops.
Oh man, it's nice scenery. You can see the like trees from far away. Someone's birthday is tomorrow. Hopefully no one would open their mouth for the birthday set.
I'm trying to look for Barb's. We haven't heard from her. Just concerned if she's all right.
Everyone's here except for the Buttabeaners.
Who's not there? Brother Dave. It's usually messy, but yeah, Dave, where are you? Look at the time, mate. Not setting a good example there, brother.
I might have to get him to do some body drops.
We're all there waiting. Actually, we were waiting for me, weren't we?
Dave is all in the mind. Come to class.
Yeah, as I see Dave walking towards us, the man's all hyped up, saying he just finished training. Yeah, all of us are just like, yeah, come on, hurry up, Dave.
He's always punctual, but not today.
We got a new missy.
Oh, man. I'm going to have to punish these guys for disrespecting my name. I got there as quick as I can, and today it wasn't missy, it was me.
He said, yeah, follow me, guys. Going to take you to the stairways to Gainsville.
So I've broken these before.
The view looks really amazing, eh, but just where we are, I'm like thinking, oh, how bushy is it, you know?
Welcome to Grendon Road Stairs. So this is our Butterbean favourite out on the west side of Auckland. Look at the view. The challenge for today is we're going to be walking these stairs from the bottom to here for 20 minutes. These stairs are very hard, they're very steep, and it's going to be an awesome challenge.
I'm dreading it, you know, having bad knees, going down the 200 steps and then coming up, and I'm scared of heights.
All I'm doing is looking down the stairs like, all the zigzag of all the flight of stairs I can see.
Let's go, team. All right. It's a bit rainy. The stairs are a bit wet. And when you're overweight and when you're heavy and if you've got bad knees, actually going down the stairs is harder than going up. I'm really just advising them just to take their time.
I'll go down the stairs. I'm fearing for falling over. So I'm holding onto the rails so I don't sort of slip over.
No, I just wanted to get it done, so I just tell him, see, excuse me, mate, can I just come through? Yeah, man, and I'm gone.
Nice, Phil. Lead the way, brother.
And I'm hanging at the back. Dave's like, oh, try and you're taking the view, and I'm like, there's no way I'm going to look up.
I see the bottom, and then I'm just thinking, yes, I'm home. That was the best feeling ever. The main thing I had in my head was just to get down to the bottom and have a rest.
Come on.
I just wanted to get down here so I can have a rest.
Let's
go,
team. Have a rest down here.
Nice, Missy.
I'll see you at the end of the stairs and go, yes, I made it.
Woohoo! Nice knees.
I was overconfident coming to the challenge today, thinking, oh, yeah, steps. It's easy. Just got to go down and back up. And there's some that are really steep, and I found that really hard, especially with when it was raining.
So one set is all we got, okay, but it was hard coming down. It's going to be even harder going up. These trainings test your mind.
There's only one way up. It's through the stairs. When Dave told us to go, again, I just went for it.
And he really wants to just smash these stairs. There's a fire in Phil today, and he really wants to achieve this.
Found the first couple of stairs, well, the first set's okay, just having time to breathe. And then look ahead.
Be fresh, through your nose.
Making the journey upstairs with Nings felt really good because we are good at motivating each other. Yeah, we just push ourselves.
The legs are okay, a bit wobbly. I kind of said to Phil, you know, on you, Phil. He's like, no, you go ahead and explain that. It's on you. When you're ready, then we'll go.
Just held it in there, man, and just give my best to empty the tank out on the last flight of stairs. I reached the top, man. Best feeling ever. Is like, man, what a reward. Champion.
Oh, I feel awesome. It's like I've conquered the stairs, Grendon Road Stairs.
Arrived to the top and I feel wasted. It's just hard just getting to the top.
Wasted. wasted and hungry. But, you know, body drops come first.
Listen, come up to me, Tom. It's his birthday, and anyone knows who BBM, and we celebrate with a really hard set.
Okay, so all we're doing, okay, 36, so we'll start off with 10 body drops. On the end count.
We're doing the set, then I hear that he's actually older than what he said he was.
Are you really 42?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh.
So it was called a penalty set, so we did extra.
Whenever you think about lying to me again, remember those six extra body drops. Here we are, let's go.
Bro, we just done this for you and now you want to bring this up? Oh, man, I'll jump off the cliff.
Okay. Don't you ever lie about your age.
I was dishonest, but I felt guilty for not telling him the truth. Guilty.
All day, come on. Yep.
Last one.
One more.
One more. Six.
Completed the challenge, completed the birthday sets. I feel really good after a good workout.
Knackered, wasted, wanting breakfast. That was an awesome achievement this week. That was me.
Yeah, I'm blessed to be on this journey with these people. This is something I never would have done in my own time. Hell no. No way. So I'm so glad that I've done it.